Yeah. It's for all my relative freaks in the building. That boy Crook, make him go. Shout out to Mr. Timmy Knox, Ground Noise, Cash Hill, 2-6. Yeah. If game recognizes game and treats my name like an old friend, I'm cooler than the air caught inside a cold wind. I'm smoother than the Air Force jet takeoff. Got chicks tearing out of the clothes I make them take off. You'd be surprised at the bras that I get to pull on. A shabby head, showerless day dog, it's incredible. I get them with them, let it get to their head. That it's more than my head, getting wet and I'm getting some head. I get in their head, tongue kissing their cerebellum, making them telepathic, doing what I never tell them. Legs spreading and testing, they stretching elasticity. Cat twitching from a mass licking activity. Hands ripping on their outer thighs and slipping inside a lot of cries till they top bottom and they side certain. I take pride in working them up a gym sweat, biting a pillow knowing I ain't even stuck it in yet. They love the sound of the way I buck them down. Front to back, side to side, up and down.
I buck them down.
From the wall to the ground, all around.
I buck them down.
Ask around, that kid Crook, hold it down.
I buck them down.
They love the sound of the way I buck them down.
I buck them down.
Front to back, side to side, up and down.
I buck them down.
From the wall to the ground, all around. Ask around, that kid Crook, hold it down.
I make their eyes roll back in their head a couple of times, basking them weird shivers up and down they tummy and spine. Then find my way via they belly button to their face, wondering how fast their mind is already running. Ready to trade the favor, I let them savor the taste. Trying to be calm, but I can't wait to break in their space. Patiently take them, sucking through the lens when they drop. Hands on the backs of their head with their hair in the knot. Tearing them shop till I raise them and we eye level. Then now I get up in their center, make their thighs tremble. The sweat sliding down they temple as we get to riding. I pound them, lift them, lower them, flip them and get behind them. Grip them and get to grinding, they gears crunching, they spining. Have them screaming like I'm the first and I rupture they hymen. Leave them passing out tired when I'm done bucking them. Letting homie rest like an issue till it comes up again. They love the sound of the way I buck them down.
I buck them down.
Front to back, side to side, up and down.
I buck them down.
From the wall to the ground, all around.
I buck them down.
Ask around, that kid Crook, hold it down.
I buck them down.
They love the sound of the way I buck them down.
I buck them down.
Front to back, side to side, up and down.
I buck them down.
From the wall to the ground, all around. Ask around, that kid Crook, hold it down.
I got them bent up over couches of the flower, then they showers. Had them against the wall, moans getting louder and louder. Made them bow to the browers right behind their office counters. And even in public bathrooms, all the spots was overcrowded. And I've been on the pounded in the dark on the park swing. Before we find a more comfortable spot on the park bench, I've done it in the rain under the cover of darkness. Or up against the walls of abandoned apartments. In classrooms before and after I finished school. In back rooms, closets, complex swimming pools. Made individuals who shot me and themselves like librarians who let me pound their head into the shelves. Fool with the hired help for parties during they smoke breaks. Meaning the different times that I had to deal with post haste. And still debate on the last one, I'll be listening cause I count the elevator but we never got to finish. They love the sound of the way I buck them down.
I buck them down.
Front to back, side to side, up and down.
I buck them down.
From the wall to the ground, all around. Ask around, that kid Crook, hold it down.